down the stratosphere at 31,000 feet. I'm gonna fly on out of here on wings that you can't see. If you're gonna fly high without fear, you're gonna have to learn to love the atmosphere, and you gotta learn to use those wings you can't see. I've been shredding on the mountains of the moon on a weekend wind. I've been looking out for life on Mars, ground control to Major Jim. All these things could be yours too, if you just take another point of view. Everybody's got a pair of wings they can't see. I got wings that you can't see. I have wheels on my feet. Way up high, I feel free. On these wings you can't see. I don't need no runway, I've got fuel here in my palm. I can buzz a treetop flyer level all day long. Now I'm looking down on tiny cars, tiny swimmers in the water and tiny beach bars, and all because of these wings you can't see. I've got wings that you can't see. I have wheels on my feet. Way up high, I feel free. On these wings you can't see. Now maybe if you open up your mind, you might learn some things. God only knows what you might find floating on those wings. You can try to fly away from all your problems. I'm here to say that ain't the way. We can't see. We have wheels on our feet. Way up high, we'll be free. On these wings we can't see. You have wings, look and see. Silver wings like Merle and me. Come on, Cloud 9B. Come on, take a little taste of freedom. High up in the cloudland kingdom. Take a little trip on wings that you can't see.
You want to have you okay?
Yes. turn to 5, over control.
656, once you
have your control.
Out of control.
Shape, hold the nose up.
Stop with 656 on telephone, roger, thank you.
What are we doing? Able to roll. We got a bunch of jump roll. 346, right, 989, left 7, 310, front of 1900.
Exit 322, contact traffic approach on 119.9.
All about it, Panacea 6.0. That's all you. Wow. Approach Panacea 709, Mike Alpha.
Okay, good.
Direction.
Over from higher. Kansas 709, Mike Alpha, North Carolina, approach back to that.
All the way
back. 0-4.
Roger. There you go. Okay, Mike, I've got control.
How's it control?
Is this a wing over?
Descent down in the front.
We're going to stop at 8 power. 3. We're going to stop temporarily at 8-5 and at this point.
Right there, you feel a little puppet?
That is about right there at the edge of the stall, because it's low.
Uh-huh.
And it's working vertical, begins to turn around. Stand low, 1-3-12, going back to my islands here, breaking islands. Shit, I'm going to show you a loop, and then we'll do some wave of our ropes and stuff, all right?
I can show you guys.
We're going to go full power.
Four, we're 10.5, height about 100.
And a dive down at 1-0-1000.
Celebrate.
Yeah. Now this is where we got to tighten up the leg muscles, tighten up the stomach muscles, all right?
There you go.
All right, stand by.
Say your speed and climb phone, please.
Okay, so here we go, tighten them up. 1, 2, 3, here comes the pull. All right, there's 4 G's. There's 5.
6, contact over center, 119.75.
Okay, now look at left, looking right, and then lights and pull.
Let's
take a little vacation up here with the top. Now look out the top of the champion, just cool.
We will move the speed and climb.
Ha!
Okay, go. Come back on with the G's here.
We're gonna hit the G's again.
Gonna come back to about 4. Get back on the power. And I'm gonna do one more thing. Pull the nose up. Get back in.
That's number 1, Bravo.
Got this one on roof.
You can contact local center.
I'm gonna do a wheel on roll.
20.
R2.
Woohoo!
R3.
How you feeling?
Okay,
I'm 1.70 amount of my calories, just can't change it under 6,500. Gradually to a halt here.
That's what again, 9 a.m. Maliki.
70 amount of my alpha, down to 6,500.
9 a.m. my alpha, roger, thank
you. Okay, so you want to do a loop? Okay, you don't have to.
Alright.
Alright, so you have the control.
I have the control.
Alright, so what you want to do is turn us around first. So, back us to the left. Let your feet come down. And pull to turn us. A little bit more back, a little bit harder to pull. There you go. Keep turning. Okay, now let the nose drop. Roll to a higher bank angle. More bank. Let the nose drop. Take the power to full power. Throttle full forward. Okay, roll wings level. We're going to go down to 11,000 feet. Now he's on his phone, just a, you know, it's a firm pull, but it's, you don't jerk the stick.
Okay.
Okay, got our air speed, clear above. Tighten the leg muscles, tighten the front muscles, and start to pull. At 5 G's right here.
34,
and 3.
119.75.
Woohoo!
Okay, 35. Sounds like you're doing alright.
Now, let me let you say altitude.
Full second air.
9-1 with you, it's a bit of a loop, popping out of 4-5, going back down to 1-1.
I can buzz a treetop flyer level all day long. Now I'm looking down on tiny cars, tiny swimmers in the water, and tiny beach bars, and all because of these wings. Can't see. I've got wings that you can't see. I have wheels on my feet. Well, high, I feel free on these wings you can't see. Maybe if you open up your mind, you might learn some